Welcome back to Brisket Games. I'm your host Levi, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. I can't get enough of this game. I actually forgot to put myself in party chat, so I wouldn't be talking to. I don't want to talk to other players. Okay, I don't really like doing that a whole lot. So I put myself in party chat, so my chat is privatized. But yeah, we're gonna play as the Rebels because I started a match and then realized I wasn't in private chat, so I had to do that real quick. But we're gonna play as the Rebels, and I think we're gonna play as the battle droids. For today.
We've lured the local Tatooine garrison into attacking us. Expect their advanced troops any minute now. These positions must all be held against the Imperial onslaught. Dig in.
Now!
Alright, they're getting our flank. Can I play as Luke or... Aw, someone's playing Luke. Are you kidding me? I'll play Han.
You didn't think I was gonna run, did you?
Let me say a quick line real quick.
Hokey religions and ancient weapons are no match for a good blaster.
It's actually not a bad... Not a bad impression of Harrison Ford, I'm not gonna lie. It's actually pretty good.
Hope they pay you well.
Say Vader.
Oh,
I'll call you a Metroid.
Bubble cut.
A Jedi Knight! This better be worth it.
Shuttle charged him. I think we got it. Yeah, we've won. We've won. We got it. We defended. That
we've
was
shown
fast.
That Tatooine is ready to rise against its tormentors. The Imperials are falling back, and I'm sure they'll think twice before returning.
I get to play as Han Solo. I'll take it. See, I probably got, I guess, second place. Yeah, that dude playing Luke was, I guess, was pretty good. I don't know, I didn't really follow him. Lando was here too. Alright. Considering that was only like 10 minutes long, we're going to probably play 3 matches. So I'm now going to play as the Separatists, otherwise known as the Trade Federation Battle Droids. Folk under Count Dooku's command and General Grievous. Which I might actually play as General Grievous. I don't know. Grievous, they kind of messed him up a little bit. He's not that great, but we'll see. I prefer playing as Count Dooku anyways. Or Darth Maul. Did I even play as Darth Maul in the last video? I don't even remember if I did or not. While that's loading, I'm going to take a look. I really want the other outfit for Darth Maul. Look, he's got like robotic legs. Looks awesome. Old Master. Yeah, I just love Darth Maul. I think he's awesome. I just wish he had a tad bit more health in this game. Alright, we found a match. Good. Felucia. Great. I do not like this map. Well, I don't like it as the droids. I prefer it as the clones. Can't wait to upgrade to a PS5 so I actually get better load times. Roger, roger. Genosis, pilot. Yeah, not really too many appearances you'd need with a battle droid. Alright.
Beginning area patrol.
Clone troopers are about to land on Felucia. Your primary directive is to defend against any and all attacks. Activate.
These are not the droids you're looking for.
The Republic assault depends on us failing to defend our positions. You were not programmed to fail.
Thank you.
right idea. Let's get the high ground. I gotta do him justice. I gotta play Count Dooku.
You too will serve my master's will. I've been looking forward to this.
Yeah, I mean, obviously they couldn't get Christopher Lee to voice Count Dooku since he passed away some years back. But they got... Clone Wars actor to do it. Too many for me to fight. Can't just sit here.
No Jedi can save you now. Savor your prize, for it shall be short-lived. Expect you to succeed where my apprentice did not.
Oh, we got a tank in here now. I feel a little bit more confident.
I did not bring you here to flit about like some Toydarian.
I can't fight that. I can't do that. Skywalker.
No.
Okay, I don't know where Skywalker is, but he's gone.
Wouldn't you agree? Who would oppose us? I've become more powerful than any Jedi. Brave, but foolish. The Sith control everything.
You guys even shoot again.
I'm most displeased in this company. Your insolence will find a way.
Skywalker gets better of me. But they're no match for droidicas. this will be interesting.
General Grievous is here to aid us.
Yeah, cool line, Grievous. Come on. That tank does not know how to drive. Back to something else. I do like the Droidica though. Guess I'll come back as Dooku again. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Tell me what you want, and I will show you how the dark side can help you achieve it.
Master Yoda. Get him. Yeah, Yoda doesn't stand much chance anymore. Chewbacca. I don't want to fight
Grievous,
Anakin.
There is a concern you've lost your foot.
Leave the scum of their lives!
Oh, we won.
We successfully held Felucia against the Republic incursion. Trade will now be controlled by the Separatist Alliance.
I was about to start making Revenge of the Sith references if I saw Anakin, like, I sense a lot of fear in you, young Skywalker. You have hate, you have anger, but you don't use them. I wonder if Count Dooku could actually beat Darth Maul. I don't know. I mean, like, Darth Maul had, like, a lot of acrobatics and stuff in his, you know, combat. But so did Yoda. And Dooku actually held his own against Yoda, as far as it goes for defense. And Count Dooku's fighting style is one of the best ones you can have in the Star Wars universe. So, I don't know. Okay, let's, I don't ever want to play as any, either of these, just horrible. Let's play as, I don't know what I want to play as. The Empire. All reliable. I'm gonna try to go with a bit of Darth Maul, though. Wow, I found a match pretty quick. Alright, let's do it. Okay, we gotta wait, but still. Let's see. Death Trooper. Play as a Death Trooper a little bit. I played as. Level 24. I think I played as something else that resembles this character. The original Battlefront 2, you could like have like these things you could buy before each match to spawn in as like a hero.
The rebels are preparing an assault. Our orders are to dig and hold at all costs.
The rebels are preparing for an assault, so we must prepare for an pepper. I don't know, that was a horrible joke, I'm sorry.
If the rebels capture these commandos, they'll be able to continue the advance. We must not give in.
Rapid fire, right, ready to go. Stuck with my guns, though.
You will know the power of the dark side. Yoda cannot survive this battle. Defy me.
Oh,
without meaning. Forever. Keep watch for reinforcements.
Actually, I must stay here.
I find your lack of faith disturbing. You are as clumsy as you are stupid. Apology accepted.
I'm just talking to this guy, he has no idea what's going on. Okay, I'm gonna go find some action. You have fun, buddy. Just gonna sit here as a hater. Then you get back into it. Oh, here we go. Dark Lord in distress. Oh, Boba Fett, good.
fruits of treason.
Oh, we did it.
We've held off the rebel attack and won the day. A fine example of Imperial strength.
Indeed. How good did I do? Get third. I'll take it. Alright. Well, that is all for this time. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys next time.